So I just deport back here after I sold a bunch of stuff. I sold my armors. I sold some materials that were weighing me down. I'm at 51 out of 131. Still got to manage some of that. I'll try to do it off camera. Or maybe during, before ransacking Novigrad or something. But like, if you look at that, that weighs 0.17, 0.10, 0.26, 0.49. It's just some of that stuff just adds up. But the majority, like the big offenders, are like that. 30, it's 32, but that's 0.24. They weigh 0.01 each. There's some that. What was the one that weighed a lot? It just stacks up because I have so many materials. I wish there was storage of some sort, but not much I can do. I mean, quest items weigh 0.01, so I'm not too worried about it. Again, the biggest offenders are these guys. I'll need to get rid of them at some point. I think my best bet would be the guy over that sold me the Temerian armor set. Usually has a pretty big supply of money, even though he doesn't pay the best prices. I can't really see if anyone else to sell the junk stuff to that gives me a better price. If only I could sell it to the armorsmith, but that won't work. Alright, going the right way. I went completely the wrong way. Let's get my horse and head over there. I want to finish ransacking that battlefield. So I guess I'll only do a few more things and then probably gonna do around the world, just through this white orchard, checking the merchants to make sure I'm not missing any items or fight him in Gwent. Probably buy all the Gwent cards from the innkeeper or fight him either way to get them. Just so I can add them to my collection. As you can see, the item I dropped is still there. Probably gonna run out of inventory again here. Not gonna stress out too much about it. Oh shit. Let's save the game here. Just collect what I can from here. If I can't collect any more, then oh well. No point in going all crazy about it for just some swords. I'm probably gonna end up selling the swords now. Not so much breaking them down. Like, I'm probably gonna end up just keeping like the really expensive, not real expensive, but like basically do how I did in Guild Wars. Oh shit, can you see me? Break down the rare, the green or blue, whatever quality's lowest that's above gray. Break down those or higher. Come on, Wild Dog, you wanna go? So I get some wood and some iron, but it's a cost of more money just to break it down. At least for now, I'm not a really crazy merchant. I do want to visit Velen at some point. Because when I was going through Novigrad, they mentioned Velen has the best armorsmith, or just masterwork at least. So, I want to at least get Velen unlocked. So, if I have access to that guy, maybe he gets better prices or. He gives a better price to break down shit.
Place or quest of power. To do it. Should draw from it.
Ah, he drew from it. I'm fine. Wanna go, dog? Or wolf, it looks like. Oh, it's all dogs. It's different colors. Here, another dog. I'll get you in a second when I finish leaving this little area. Fucking dog. Alright, looks like I finished with the battlefield. Only lost 17 weight, so that's good. Alright, a few more left and I'm done with Wide Orchard besides the bugged one. Again, I'll double check the bugged one before leaving here and I'm not going to worry about it too much. World's End. Ooh, monster nest. Can I save it in time? I can. Good. Pop that coin. I have the bonus coin thing, so I'm good there. I wonder if clearing all these nests will make the other ones come out. Go to that one spot. That's what I'm kind of hoping for. And they're healing, so I'm sort of stuck. See you later, motherfuckers. Monster liver. Are these bodies lootable?
Doesn't look good. Google nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Yeah, I'll destroy it, don't worry. Maybe that one that comes out. Like always. Wait, can I have I been able to that's a shame. Oh well. I know now. Okay, I guess there's not. What do you want popping out? Even in lower, as I've mentioned multiple times, even in lower resolution, this game looks so good. So fucking good. Alright, let's quick save. I guess I get killed by something over here. Oh shit, or I fall to my fucking death. Let's load that quick save. That was fucking clutch quick save. A clutch to my own stupidity.
Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Okay. Let's not jump off this time. Make sure I cross this bridge. Ah, bandit camp, good.
Your ass is mine.
That'd be a nice way to send it off. Get some more loot. Oh, what was that about me being yours? Yeah. What was that, guys? Me killing me? Yeah, how'd that work out? Oh, just some crowns. Aw. Oh. I'll take the money. Oh, let's just attempt this once more. I doubt it'll work. But yeah, once I hit that. Ransacked Village doesn't look like it has anyone. I'm pretty sure I could still see vendors from here. There was that innkeeper. Oh yeah, I can't talk to her anymore. Hopefully she didn't have any cards I needed. Not that I look back at it. Oh well, if she did. Abandoned Bridge. Abandoned Village wouldn't have anything. Ford. Nothing there, nothing there. I guess it'd just really be the Nilfgaardian garrison, the sawmill, and that over there. Which I could easily get to. Alright. We got a horse. I thought he went down below.
Move it!
What fucking good is that?
Ah! faster.
Come on, jump. Oh, hey, damn it. I'll just stick to the road. Still don't see anyone that can talk to me over there. I don't remember if I picked up the swords from here, but I'm gonna just double check. At the very least, I'll be able to kill some drowners. Is there a safe way down? Guess not really. Oh, there we go. That was a safe enough way. Again. Damn it! Alright, I didn't see my swords down here, so I'm not gonna bother with them. Just continue on. Oh, that's right, potions gonna be upgraded as well. I totally forgot that was a thing. Oh yeah, that's... I'm gonna be having a lot of fun with that. That's gonna take a while. Figured as much with the Witcher equipment sets are better. That's probably what's legendary. Stopping for it, buddy. We're fine on the bridge. Still nothing? Oh fuck. Some deer over there. I thought those were monsters. I was hoping. Oh well.
Let's go!
Lucky deers. I just wanted to play these people and Gwent, just so I can get that out of the way for White Orchard. So I really don't have to go back to White Orchard at any point. So I'm just completely done and taken care of. I don't think this guy shows up for some reason.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Greeting.
Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Alright, what will you give me? What price for this? $14.25? That's a pretty decent price. Not the best, but I'm gonna keep that. Yeah, because that could be sold for a significant amount. Fist, I can just sell him because I'm not gonna be able to get anything for that. But he has a good chunk of money. I'm just gonna get rid of all my pelts at him. Ashes, apparently he can dismantle ashes. Point. I'll keep those for now, I guess. If it becomes an issue, I can just get rid of them at any point. I just want to get rid of any of this shit I don't really need. Especially stuff like that. Fucking halves. Goodbye, goodbye. Evens it out for me right away too. That's nice. Seems like he buys anything pretty much, just at a very reduced price. Just had to make sure to get rid of those many things. How much does food weigh? Not much. That's good. Well, I don't have to worry about that. While I'm here, might as well just sell all this shit. He doesn't give the best prices, but I just want to have my inventory before continuing on. Now I'm at 28 weight. Those pelts really weighed me down. Double check he doesn't have anything worthwhile that I don't already have, like this set. Alright. He doesn't play Gwent. Feel hard to say. Blah blah blah.